Park was arrested in March last year after being impeached for corruption and abuse of power. She's been in custody for almost a year, but continues to deny all criminal charges against her. But not everyone in South Korea believes that Park Geun-hye is guilty of the charges brought against her.